So I think that's everything we need to do with the transfers. Let's get two more people on the ship and go explore the down ship. Two captains, four sergeants, and then some rookies. I think this guy counts as a rookie in terms of how much actual experience he has. Just power suits is fine. Low risk mission. Float a party, but it's not a full-size ship, so they must just be scouting or something. Mountain mission. You can have a stun rod. You can have some grenade. You can have your grenade primed. Sure, you can have a grenade too. Look, you have a stun rod. Nope, you have a stun rod. Just some Maya. Samaya? Samaya Haddad? Corner? Perfect. UFO? No. Floaters. There's the UFO. Floaters, whoops. Floaters mean that they'll, be able to get over all these cliffs and stuff, though. So they might not be affected by the smoke as much as other races. And with that in mind, I might just, like, smoke over here. And get that last smoke down here. That should cover us. Was a convoluted route, but okay. And the rest are rookies, so. Well, get the rookies to stand a little bit back. Yeah, this guy's basically a rookie with a badge. His stats are just as bad as the rookies. He's just promoted because he has like one mission of experience. Okay. Rookies, get to work. Unconscious, okay. Sure. Also, the tank is on top of the world. Let's get ready to breach. This guy's basically a rookie. So we'll send. Dude, that noise. We'll send our two good guys. If things get hairy, they have backup. And we'll send two basically rookies. And the tank and the rookies can cover outside, along with these two sort of half-decent guys. Alright, so good guys will look at the door. Oh, what did you see? Someone in the shadows. Cool. You guys have line of sight? No. What about from here? Well, you hit it. I think. Yeah, it fell down. No screaming there. Okay. Well, since that guy moved up, everyone else might as well move up a little bit as well. And rookies, get ready to breach. Pretty short turn, probably two alien stops. though. You don't know. That's a heavy plasma that could have killed him. Alright. Kobe, take the shot. On the other side of the world, no line of fire. Make line of fire? I don't know what's in the way. I don't know if it's the terrain, whether it's just like a tree branch or something. We got the tank down. It's out of the way. If the rookies can take shots from up here. Nice. Might be the last one, but just in case, I will get my other guys ready to breach. No. Alright. So, partying in Central Asia. Alien retaliation, South America. Yeah. No, not you. Not you. I think. Retaliator 3 has no weapons, right? Yeah. Yeah, but destroyer. Get on that UFO. And I didn't see anything here, so let's patrol somewhere else. You know, take them out. You can catch them. There we go. What ship is that? Small. And off we go again. Nope, not just yet. Tiny one. Goodbye. Now let's get to the mission. And once again, we'll try and get our rookies some combat experience. How's Kobe? He improved a little bit. We have a non-mountain mission. Facing Lotus again. Okay, nice and easy. Make everything out so nice and safe. Oops. Really? Never mind. You might as well just smoke here. Everyone can start shooting the dude. Well, good effort. Good effort, friend. That last shot wasn't too bad. I think they can make the shot anymore. Yeah. At least this guy can probably make it. He sprints, yeah. Perfect. So we can take the shot and then leave. But he doesn't need to because he succeeded. So everyone else just file out. The photo right next to us. I don't really know what to do about that. That a bit too far. Try that. Let's let the rookies get some experience. You should be able to shoot from here. Correct. Oh. Okay. The UFO must have been pretty busted then. These guys aren't finding anything, so I'm guessing there's actually no base. Go home, buddy. Retaliation Asia. Take him out. Once you can catch him. It's a slightly bigger one. Instant crash land. Probably need to buy some more missiles. Wait for daytime. And we're off. Just about. We can deal with that later. So far away. And it's going to Europe, so. Oh, that one we can't wait. Alright. Once again, trying to get the rookies some experience. Well, they're a little pissed off today, hey. Who is a sectoid with a heavy plasma? Trying get the rookies to take that shot actually. Yeah, you'll do. Pretty good for a one-handed shot. I'll just smoke the ground then. The spawn's pretty bad. Right next to multiple buildings and the UFO. Right here. That'll do. Line up so the grenade can kill all of you. And these guys will just stay close to the building so they don't get shot through windows. Quite a bit of movement. The tank needs help getting through. I guess that's good enough. Wow, that's a lot of buildings around here. Hello! That's a heavy plasma. It will make light. Oh, what the fuck? That was unexpected. Okay, well. Rookies, it's your time to shine. How did you miss so badly? One down, two down, nicely down. I just have you look inside. I'm gonna get these two to sort of look at the door. Another door. Okay. Oh, it's a pistol. We can ignore it then. No door activated there. Do you have a shot? Oh, nice. Close-ish. Hey, nicely done, dude. Much shorter turn. Alright, tank, keep exploring. Oh, that's actually the end of the map. So the door was either somewhere in this complex, but it doesn't look like it. So he's probably over here. Now I'll get the tank to loop around. Still don't see him. Oh, there we go. Oh, he is a gun launcher dude. So Bruno. Sprint. Sprint out to him. And say goodnight. The last ones are probably in the UFO. But we don't need more live aliens. We have like 10 or something. Technically we can only keep 10, but I think the game is just bugged. And let's keep more than that. With only one alien containment, because I'm pretty sure we had like 12 in there before we finished interrogating the last ones. Right, so let's assume the last one's in the UFO, but not completely. This guy's gonna retreat. You can drop the stun rod. And everyone else files towards the UFO. Well, not everyone, but all six of these guys. And then we'll breach next turn. Bridge, bridge. They go there. Three in each door. Nothing. Nothing, all right. Move up. Please don't shoot each other in the process. Realistically, the aliens would hear us walking around so much. Then again, if we're talking about realism, we're fighting aliens. Oh, that's not the last guy. I just fall back. I think he can run away safely. Yeah. And we'll get 33 actions, 55, right? You can take the shot because it probably won't kill you to do it. And then just run away. Well, okay. Hi. Do I actually want another live alien though? Not really. I'm pretty sure this is the last guy as well. Let's hop in the corner in case it isn't. Yep. Their power source has exploded. I need to take care of this interceptor. Jesus. A lot of guys. We need Butt Destroyer to help us out. Xeno. Craft 1. Hopefully, we can take it out quickly. Alright, perfect. Body ship for infiltration, really? Xeno, take out the other ship. Jeez. I don't have enough firepower to take out all of the big ships. What I might be able to do is catch them while they're on the ground, though. I'll swap some of my guys. Bring a few of the decent ones. Yeah, that'll do. Probably flying suits as well. No. Yeah, wrong type. And we'll try and take them while they're on the ground. If they land. We can't destroy this. It takes too long. Like, it's too durable. So we need the first ship to rearm. MO1. I think we'll send it out in just a little bit. Once it has four total missiles, I think that'll do it. Now I ran out of missiles, holy shit. And we didn't get to there in time. Although we might still be able to get this guy. We'll just trail him because he's going really slow. And he's flying very low, so he's probably gonna land. There we go. Alright, this mission is gonna be tough. Oh, new guy. I feel like we're missing some smoke grenades. It's not a corner spawn. Close though. Might get the tank to go in the other direction. Once again, I'll keep these guys on the ground so that they have smoke cover. Definitely do not want them to get shot out of the sky just because they didn't have smoke cover. Wait, it's not primed? Oh god. We're very vulnerable then. Got to prime that. I might just not leave then. Leave next turn. Might as well prime this too. So there's gonna be a full ship of aliens. But on the plus side, they'll have intact power generators, power sources. Alright, now let's make sure this area is safe. And we'll enter from here, I think, from the south. Just get everyone else to stay near the ship. Tank in front, so we got line of sight. Maybe a slight spread. One square apart. Glad that selected my guy. We might need help on the breach actually. So Anna can come with us, or them. Four people, I think I want more than four people. But I don't really want to take anyone away, so what we'll have to do. Wow. A lot of movement. Okay. Not a great set of people. They have artificially high ranks because I have so many soldiers. They don't deserve it though. Monica 51 reactions, Mark 51, Anna 58, oh, 36. Oh man. Sectoids. And Mark Underwood is vulnerable. Get him some morale back. So we'll try and pick them off as they come out for a little while. I might pull the tank back a couple squares to reduce his risk. Honestly, pull back a couple squares there as well. Some morale, friend. Oh wow, good job, that was amazing. Great shot. There you go, morale boost. Ah, they have line of sight. They might have popped out a guy and then put him back in. Damn it. see us from outside. We should probably start sweeping. I don't want to get into a prolonged psi battle. Enjoy that rapid fire. Have some guys looking into the building just in case they're actually in there. And everyone else just looking outside or into other buildings or whatever else. Okay, we need to re-smoke. The smoke must be really thin. I mean, as long as he doesn't run into the aliens, it's not too bad. I'm also surprised we haven't found anyone outside yet. Yeah, that's not too bad. Been on the spot, that's your destiny. What you were born to do, my son. Clearing this building. That's a lot of door movement. They're still just targeting the poor guy. At least it's pretty open outside. The lack of attackers so far is a plus, too. 30 reactions, cheers. 59. So if there's someone actually in this... Not what I meant. If there's someone actually in this building, it's pretty bad for us to be there with no time units, but I'm pretty sure there's not. Yeah, I'm gonna need to take the risk. If there was, they should have shot us by now. Oh, I have two people so vulnerable. That's pretty shitty. Yep, all clear. Just shoot your way out. I don't really want to risk moving my guys next to the UFO door. Because it's like 85 we'll win a fight, 85% that we'll win a fight, but 85 is not very good odds when people's lives are in play. Let's keep doing the checks. Right. Very tanky. Senior tanky. This mission's gonna take quite a while. I can't go guns blazing with my guys panicking. It's just on the off chance they're actually in that building. I doubt they are, but why take the risk? Okay. Soon I'll set up a firing squad outside the door. I'm pretty sure outside's clear at this point. Like, the tank would have seen something there. So, this peanut shaped UFO has two doors, one there. So we'll just set up everyone outside the doors. Right after we clear this building. Yep. Misclicked that, but that's fine. If anyone else? Ah, yeah, the guy on the roof. Out of energy. That guy panicked. Alright, firing squad. Go treat your friends, okay. These guys have no energy. Two shots is pretty rough. I think it's a pistol though, so it should be okay. Ugh, that's a rifle. That might hurt them. I forgot these guys have awful reactions. So this plan is pretty bad actually. They need to be further away. I'm a bit more comfortable with that distance. Just to reduce the chance they actually get hurt. And here I'll put the tank in front. So that hopefully it's the first thing they see. And then maybe no one dies. Even if they shoot us. Wait, we're missing a guy. Hello? Who did I not move? I didn't move that guy because he's panicking. No, I missed this. No, I moved that guy. Who's missing? Ah. Okay. Take him out. Good enough. Your actions are really bad though. So, I don't want you too far from the door, or too close to the door. Hello? Just gonna stand there? Really? Huh. Okay. Fine by me. How are your reactions? Pretty good. How about yours? Pretty good too. Oh no. The Bisho is vulnerable to Psy as well. That really sucks. It means there's two effective soldiers on this side. Oh, sorry, one effective soldier, Anna. We're gonna need to rotate someone. Probably Hannah. Yeah, probably Hannah. Actually, no, I can rotate this guy. He has energy, so we can sprint. And while he's waiting, just dip into the safe spot there. Whoops. Play attack. Oh. Now I'm disappointed. There we go. As long as you guys don't run towards the aliens again, I don't really mind. Give him some painkillers. Wait, what? Didn't I give him painkillers? Why is he still panicky? Hmm. Maybe it doesn't work on Psy. Might need to start breaching. Shot in the back. Only a pistol though. Ooh. Into the ship, holy shit. You can take the shot on this guy. There you go. Pick up your gun. We have work to do, dude. Cover your friend. And we got the tank to just look pretty. Oh, dude. Beautiful. All power sources intact. As they should be, considering the ship wasn't attacked, it just landed. But still, it's nice to have. Hello. Grab your gun. Let's go back inside. Oh. They all came downstairs. Cheers.